going on, people? It's your boy Kev. KYB, and today I just want to bring y'all. I'm supposed to be doing back today. I think I'm gonna do back and shoulders, and I'm gonna post that workout a little bit later. Go check out the arm vid I just posted. Today I'm gonna show y'all what I'm chowing down on. I got some some chicken sausage, one turkey sausage, sweet potatoes, broccoli, and I got some cream of wheat because I don't like the way the store by my job makes oatmeal. It tastes horrible. And I got blueberries in there, cinnamon, walnuts, and almonds. I'm trying to lay off the sugar because I'm trying to cut. So let's get it started, people. Right here, we're gonna start off with the single arm dumbbell row. We're gonna come down, get a stretch on them lats, and come back up and squeeze. This is how we're gonna get that big back, baby. Let's do it. Gains guaranteed. Double G, baby. Then right here, we switch arms and we do the same thing on the other side. Come down, control it, come back up, squeeze it, get them lats pumped up for that big back. Gains guaranteed. One more time. So this right here is the next set. We went up 10 pounds. We're gonna go all the way down, come up, and squeeze. Go down, control, come up, and squeeze that muscle. Make sure you squeeze that muscle, because that's the only way you're gonna make gains, is if you get some activity from that muscle. We're gonna step over to the next side, because we know that you can't be a one-sided lover. You gotta show love to all sides and all areas, baby. Don't be a part-time lover, be a full-time lover. Here, ladies and gentlemen, is where we jump into some cable rows. And we're gonna pull and squeeze that muscle so we can get them lats all fired up, baby. Get them wings like the Archangel. Pull, squeeze. Today, we're gonna roll our life away. Next movement is gonna be some dumbbell rows. And we're gonna pull up and contract that back, go down, get us a nice stretch, pull back up, and contract that back. You can't really see the contraction of the muscle because I got on that white shirt, but the muscles is gonna be poking out. It's something I'm telling you right now. Like I said before, we're gonna roll our life away, baby, and get that big back. Come up and squeeze. On the dumbbell rolls, we're gonna do 4 sets of these. In each set, we're gonna go up in weight about 10 pounds. So like I said, today I was doing back and shoulders, so we're gonna jump into some shoulder press, and we're gonna come up and ease down slowly, control our reps, just so we can make them gains and so we can get some activation from them shoulder muscles. This right here is gonna be a superset. So after I finish my shoulder press, I'ma jump right into some side lateral raises. So the next set is we're gonna go up in weight and we're gonna do some more shoulder presses, and like I told you, control that weight and just keep making all these gains, man. That's what it's about. It's about making gains, it's about putting on that muscle, and it's about making that body look good. So we come up, ease down slow, and destroy them shoulders. If you're not feeling no pain, if it's not hurting afterwards, then you're doing something wrong. That means you ain't getting no activation from that muscle. Here, we gonna jump into some side lateral raises with some lightweight dumbbells, and make sure you control the weight and don't yank the weight up, because sometimes you'll get more traps than you'll get any kind of shoulder muscle or lateral head muscle in the shoulder. So you just want to control it going up, back down, and then you're going to jump right into some more lateral raises. Bam, more lateral raises. Just make sure you're hitting that shoulder muscle. Don't go too high. Make sure you stay like right at the bottom of the trap and go right back down. Right after the side lateral raises, we're gonna jump right into them front lateral raises. I'm telling you, you try this workout, your delts are going to be swole and on fire, and you're gonna be making crazy gains. Whole workout down in the description. Gains guaranteed, KYB.
Sometimes I can't get right, most times I do. Cause sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose. But we just gon' get right back up. That's not quite like us.